This obscure saint died in the year 986 AD at Voghera, a town in the north of Italy. He is also called Bobo or Buvon, and is venerated by both Orthodox and Catholic Christians. Saint Bobo was a pilgrim who had been a knight before he rid himself of all his possessions and devoted himself utterly to God. Apparently he fought in several battles and crusades against the invading Muslims and was active at the Battle of Tourtour in 973 AD. He is said to have actually converted some Muslims by his holy life and set a good example for his fellow knights. Moreover, he forgave those who murdered his brother. Saint Bobo was born at Noyers in France to a wealthy family, and his parents were very saintly, apparently. He grew up in a castle and lived a very comfortable life. He trained as a knight, and during a battle he is said to have had a mystical experience which affected him so deeply he renounced war and violence forever and abandoned his knighthood, which is ironic given that in art he is nearly always depicted as a knight. Ridding himself of his wealth and possessions, he became a semi-recluse who prayed and fasted incessantly. Bobo became a pilgrim who travelled to holy sites where he helped orphans, widows and other sick pilgrims in hostels throughout France and Italy. While on a pilgrimage to Rome, he died of a fever at Voghera, a town with a strong association for cattle breeding, hence his patronage. The saint is said to have appeared to a local man after his death as a youth, dressed in armour, and revealed to him the whereabouts of his relics. He worked many miracles apparently, and in the medieval period his feast day was celebrated with great festivities throughout southern France and the north of Italy. His feast day is May 22nd. Saint Bobo can teach us that a blameless and holy life, devoted to prayer and self-denial, is ultimately an investment, because nothing can compare to the joys of paradise.